As of this moment, we are at war.